Welcome to my channel, Planet with Maserati. I'm going to be doing a Michaels haul. So I will be doing a haul of the clearance items that I picked up today. And some sale items. They had a 25% off plus a 40% off. So 25 was, I believe, off the whole total. Yeah, off all, and 40 off the one. Okay, so let's get into this video. I will start with the clearance items first. One of the items being, not the water, okay. The Martha Stewart, which I just had another one like this. This is a little bit different than the one I picked up last, I believe, I hope. You get 8 pieces of the washi tape. You're gonna see a little glare. So you have spider webs, you have spiders, boo. I have no idea what that means. Oh, trick or treat, the way they spell. And then you have skulls, and then some crazy looking thing. You have some little spiders and cats, it looks like. And then you have orange glitter. And skulls going through the diamonds. So it's a Martha Stewart brand, which I don't have, but this one and the other one I paid, I mean, the other one I bought is the only two Martha Stewart I have of washi tape. So this is the UPC. And it was regular priced, I think, at $14.99. It doesn't say the regular price, but I paid $2.99. I'm trying to see if it says it here. But again, UPC, that's what you get. And it was $2.99 on clearance. Okay. Move that out the way. Let's do some more of the clearance items. Separate these from these. Okay. So the next clearance item I picked up are these CraftSmart metallic markers. You get 6 pieces. And this is the UPC. So you have like a purple, kind of looks like 2 purples. Well, one looks like a pinkish purple, the other one's a purple, a blue, a green, a gold, and a gray. So let's see what it looks like. This would be great for my stash, and it is metallic. So that's great. Okay, so this is the tip. And I'm doing this kind of fast because it's kind of late. Oh, I like it. I love the way it writes. Okay, so this is this color, and then it writes like this. Oh, if you could see like a sheen. That's a nice marker. I like it. And with this, it didn't bleed through, which is kind of surprisingly. I mean, you get a little bit of shadowing, but it didn't bleed through. Pretty good. Like the markers. So I know to pick up some of these more. You get 6 pieces. It doesn't say the kind it is. No. Well, it's the D4236. If that helps anybody. If they're looking to pick up something like this. And the 2 purples are looking the same. Yeah, it looks like the 2 purples are the same. Which I'm very surprised. But in the packaging, it doesn't look the same. It might not be. Okay, so anyway, moving on. I'll give the UPC again. And these are very good markers. I like it. From what I could tell from the receipt. And the marker itself was $120. I don't know what the regular cost was, but it was $1.20. Okay, so the next item I know was 80 cents. Are these cute little sticky notes, page flags, whatever you want to call them. Like, that's a page flag, and other stuff. And it's by the Craft Smart. You get 160 pieces, sticky notes. That is the UPC. And then 80 cents. So I'm assuming it was the $2 buy set they had. Okay, so these I bought four of. Okay, so one. And they're all different, except for I think these two. So these two are the same, but even though these two look the same, I think they're different. Or they might be missing some pieces. But these were $1.20, and the regular price was, I have no idea. But this is the UPC on this one. And I think it's actually missing something, like the paper clips. Because all these packagers were messed up. So, Craft Smart embellishing pouch, which is great for your, what do you call it? Personal planner. So your ring bound personal planner, this is great for it. It's got the six holes, so it's already pre-punched. It comes with the vinyl pouch. It's a 5x7, four fun clips, which I see that, one bakery twine, one glitter sticker sheet, which I don't see. I think that's what's missing out of this one. One card stack, one card stock pad, and one printed card stock. So this must be the card stock behind it. So let's open it up anyway. Okay, so here we go. Here is the twine. It's in black and white, which I don't have any twine. So, I mean, not a lot of twine, I guess. The card stock is the back package, which is good because it's measuring up what you want to change every time you want to use this. Oh, and it says hello stuff. So that's pretty cool. You see that? And then you could always change the background. In either side, pull this off. Okay, so this must be the pad. The cardstock pad. And they all probably look the same. Oh no, they're different. Okay. This may be a longer video than I thought. So the pad is like a actual pad. So this one, that one, so they're polka dots. Maybe they are all the same. Nope. Okay, so you get quite a few of the same. Then you have like a marble look, which matches the peck. And then a deeper marble. It looks more deeper in color. So you have like a muted one. And then you have a brighter one. Maybe you can see the difference. The muted one is the same as the other one. And then this one is muted and then brighter. You can see a little bit of a difference. Okay. So that's that one. There's still quite a few more items. Can't get that bag of the package. Okay, there we go. I got it. Okay, so the next item is this. It did come with washi. I mean, not washi, stickers. It says hello. Put it in the back. Hello, hearts, the good life, arrows, and be awesome. So you could pretty much stick them on here or wherever, but they're stickers. So not bad. It's kind of hard to show you. Okay, there you go. Just a few of the stickers. So let me stick that one back in there. I know it's miss. One of these are missing something. One, two, three, four, six. Six items, and that's already three, four, five, six. Okay. So again, I showed you the twine, and this is very cute. So these are pre-punched. It looks. It looks individual, so you can stick them, save them, and stick them inside the envelopes. But this one says live life now, an arrow, chevron, and a pineapple. And then, it's the same thing on the backside. But they are paper clips, which I thought was fun. Okay, so that's this pack. And then I'm going to check to see what was wrong with the other pack. I think it's missing something. I just don't know what. And the way they had these packs, they were all messed up. Okay, so you get that in here for $1.20. And again, it was on clearance. And it's the CraftSmart. Good for your ring binder. Okay, so let's see. We know what the whole pack has. I'm just checking to see if it has the paper clips. And that is definitely what's missing. The paper clips on this one is actually missing, but that's fine. The binder was actually worth it. Okay, so that's this one. So I picked up two of those and two of these. And this one you get four adhesive wooden buttons, one cardstock pad, 14 die-cut shapes, one printed cardstock, four fun clips. So you get actually more in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. You actually get more stuff in here. Okay, so let's open this one up. Again, it has wording, this and that. It has the background. You could always change it if you don't like that. This is the UPC. Again, it was only $1.20. You have your paper clips that says dreams to do today, just a little page flag, and then the anchor. And again, exactly the same thing on the other side. Okay, so you have four paper clips. And again, they are where you can stick paper clips in here and save them so that they're out of the way. You have cardstock, which is pretty much the same as the other one, just in blue. I don't want to take everything out because it's all the same, it's just different coloring. You get four wooden buttons. That would be great for your traveler's notebooks for embellishments. Okay, and then you get cardstock. I mean, what is this one? Die cuts. That's what I meant to say. Die cuts. The last one you got twine, this one you're getting die cuts. You're supposed to get die cuts on this one? Oh no, this one you don't get stickers. Okay, so you have an arrow. You have a star, another star, another star, a wonderful smile. And I know I'm going fast. A bunch of these little things. Just little boxes. A key. Another box. And then a tag. So you get all that in there. For $1.20, that's not bad. It really is not. You get a lot of die cuts. I'll just stick this back in the pouch. This is longer than I thought. Just in a few items, I'm already at 14 minutes. Doesn't matter to me though. As long as you're okay with it. Okay, so let me put these back in its package. And stick this back. Okay. You get that. You get quite a few items for a dollar. Even though it wasn't supposed to be a dollar. It's a little dirty. Just take a rag and clean it. Good to go. And that's the second one. Same exact items. The same exact thing. You get 25 pieces in this one. And you get 9 pieces in the other one. So you get more pieces in here. which is not a bad deal. Okay, so this one was $1.20. It is the Bound Journal. It feels wet, but it's not. I don't even know how you could tell this, what kind of material this is. It has the elastic. It is gold foiling. And the color looks orange. It's just, oh, somebody wrote on it. They ruined my first page, but that's fine. And it's just notepaper. And again, the elastic. Okay, so that's this one. And it's very flimsy. Like, very, very flimsy. It doesn't say I'm a sheet. Oh, 80 sheets. There you go. It's good for traveler's notebook. Oh, I moved you. Okay, so the next items I'm going to show you are Thanksgiving related. Are the Createology stickers. Give thanks for $1. 372 pieces. Do a quick flip. Orange is cute. And you have the farm life is the good life, which is probably true. You grow your own stuff. Some more, and you get the same stickers. They're pretty much the same, just different versions of it. Bustles of fun, harvest time, and that is this. It's like my dust is getting smaller. Happy harvest, same thing, 262, it says give thanks, so this is your Thanksgiving one. So you have your turkey, your fox, your pumpkins, that's cute. Your bears, the turkeys that look like funny shaped ones. Look how cute that is. I like when they do different color backgrounds. And I know I'm going pretty fast. I'm trying to collect these because they're good for playing with me's. Good for Thanksgiving. The next one is the turkey at the table. You get 306 pieces. All those leaves are pretty. I like that turkey. I love the fox. The owl is cute. That's cute. You got your little pots. So when you're cooking, you can put that. Your dinner. These are so cute. Oh wow, I like that one. It says Happy Thanksgiving. And then your turkey leg bitten. Turkey time. Your acorns. And then again, dinner. So it's like it's the same stickers but in different colors. And then this one. Which I like, they give you enough of these forks and knives, forks and spoons. And then that's it. Because I use them for tracking food. The next one is 600 pieces. Wow, they give you a lot in this one. Nuts About Fall sticker book, because it is tinier stickers, it looks like. And this one says crisp and cool, I love autumn, which is cute. Fall frolic, it sounds like fall friends, falling autumn, So it's like you're spelling out words, it looks like. Okay, let's do the next page. Oh, this is so cute. Crunch, crunch, crunch. My favorite season, which is chocolate season, it looks like. Yeah, chocolate season. I love autumn. Autumn days. These are so cute. You have these. I know you see a glare, but it's kind of hard to hold this and do a flip. And try to turn the page. Try doing all that together. And you got this one. As well as this one. Nuts about fall. That's that one. The next one I picked up are these washi tapes. These are the Christmas ones. Regular price was $9.99. I got it for... Wait a minute. What should I do here? Okay, so for the washi tape, I got... $4.49. Okay, so I got a 25% off. Besides, it was already on sale for $5.99. Then with the 25% off, I saved $3 on two. Wait, $3 on two? I have no idea, but it came to $4.49 for return. Okay, so that is the UPC. You have the red glitter, red season's greetings. The red foil, green foil, and it looks like anchors. Not anchors, but like a wheel. I got it for this one, the stocking. And then you got your candy stripe, your little Christmas tree sweater. And how many do you get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 4. It looks like 9. 4 of the 5, 4 of the 5, 1 of the 5. Yep, 9. So not a bad buy for less than $5. And I love the stocking one. The next one I picked up is the same thing, regular price $9.99. Paid for something. This is the handmade ornaments, and same for this one. So this one says, so chilly, winter, I have no idea because it says winter something. You have your leaves, your candy canes, some candies, and then you have your drinks. And that's the one I liked it. It's this one. You have candy stripe, it looks like more ornaments, and then you have your sweaters. Which are adorable. Okay, so that's this one. And I will be doing a washi DIY on this for the Christmas ones. Where I wrap it around plastic. And the last item I got, which I thought would be great for a traveler's notebook, is Man for Plaid. One piece, regular $4.99. I paid $2.99. So it's a passport. I'm going to add some string and it'll be my passport traveler's notebook. So let's turn it, show you the UPC. And it's a pretty yellow. And in the inside it's plaid. You have a pocket here, a pocket here, so we're going to take it out. The video may turn off, so I'm going to say what I have to say, which is please give this a thumbs up, subscribe, share with your family and friends. As always, thank you for watching. Okay, so that is that, just in case it does shut off on you. Again, thank you for watching. So it does say passport, and it's like a vinyl type. It feels good. You could stick your books in here, or you can attach the string, because you do have where you can hole punch it and thread your string. And you have card slots. I thought they were just pockets. They are brand new, so one, two, three, pocket, pocket, and a pocket. I just thought that was cute. And they have multiple colors of these. So again, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, share with your family and friends. Comment below. As always, thank you for watching. I think I got everything. And have a good night. Bye-bye.